Play of the game.
Hello everybody, this is Lenoir here, and we are back in Slender Fortress, and we're back over the classic 8 pages with night vision. I think I'm gonna keep that on now.
Incoming! Well,
considering this map, it's classic Slender for sure. Alright. Now that I really think about it, I haven't played the original Slender. I should probably do that eventually. Well, in any case, well actually, the better question is, which one should I play? The Slender Fortress before the whole horror hype was brought in, or the Slender Fortress after all that was brought in? Pretty much Slender the 8th. The Slender Fortress game with Caitlin in it, if I remember correctly. And so far there is no pages. Oh, hello here. The plus sign wall. Alright. Fuck, right behind. Oh god, this thing's persistent. Okay, alright. How did I miss that one? Alright. Well, let's get going. Actually, I should probably save my sprint now. And there's a lot of trees around here, so I can, if I need to, I'll use them to break line of sight. Shit. Which way? Where? Shit! Oh, wow! Spawn right behind you. Why don't you? Ah, damn. Slender, go away. Oh, wow. We just need two more pages. Where do I go now? Ooh, hello here. Shit. Okay. Here's the tankers. And what looks like the restroom? Yep, restroom. Okay. Here we go. Nothing here. Just me and the witch. Oh, I'm out of here. Oh, wow. Run! Oh, goddamn. Line of sight, please break off. Well, here's the camper van. Oh, come on now. Oh god, this... this thing is, hella persistent. Oh, come on now. Alright. Great, just me now. Mercy. Oh, right there. Oh, damn. God damn it. Well, damn. Over at a parish. Come on. Yes, I love. Someone apparently likes. Oh god, I hope they would patch this up. Right, I'm waiting here. So we don't get that spawn.
Let's go.
Oh, hurry.
Yeah, yeah, thanks.
Alright, here we go. Okay, here we go. Oh yeah. Oh shoot. Yeah. Oh, that's bad. Oh no, it's gonna have to hit me first. Nope, nope, nope. I'm not gonna. All right. Well. Flawed. Nope. Oh shoot. Okay, I'll take that. Run. Okay, okay. Shit. Ow! What? I just had a car thrown right in my face. Alright, let's try that again. And not have a car thrown in our face again. Alright. I don't know. Alright, alright. Well, in any case. I really do wonder if Flood's ever gonna patch out having a boss spawn in that area, because that is one. Oh god, you gotta be. Okay, good. I was about to say, if it spawned right there, I would. Yeah. But in any case, I'm gonna keep on going forward, and ironically, there hasn't been any major changes to the Slender Fortress mod in quite some time. I'm not sure if Glove has got all the bugs out of the mod or what. But I'm really looking forward. Shit. Goodbye. You survived with one hit. Right? Okay, well, in any case, I'll keep as much distance as I can. Ah, shoot. There we go. Alright.
Yeah, yeah, thanks. Thanks, Pally.
Just. Thanks. Four other people, myself included. Oh, I'll wait here. Oh, it's right there. Okay.
Everyone in the helicopter.
Yep, definitely waiting. Okay. Oh, it's right there. Fuck. Run. Ow.
Everyone in the helicopter.
Where is it? Oh god, where? Oh, it's right there. Run. Run. Okay, okay, okay. Made it. Alright. Well. Let's see what we get now. Didn't even last a minute. Or at least I think I didn't. Alright, well. One down. Where's the other gas can? Oh. Okay. It sounds like pigs. Engineer? God damn it, can't go in there. Shit, that's the engine. Oh no, no, ow! Oh wow, okay. Oh wow. Why did. Oh shit! Oh, I managed to juke around it. Oh no, not that way. Okay, I need a escape thing quick. Okay, there's my escape. persistent is this thing? Oh wow, it's hella persistent. I'm not gonna survive this. Well, I expected as much. Well, we're over in the decay now, and... What? I'm trying to remember what the boss is. But, since I'm not in the Glub Slender Fortress servers, I'm gonna have to see what it is by either seeing someone else die to it or being chased by it. Which doesn't help me much. Oh. Right. Okay. Oh wow. Triple. God damn. Oh wait, we got the... Okay. All I need to do now is survive. 60 seconds. Oh shit! That was starved, wasn't it? Well, I'm probably gonna call this run the last run for right now. Mainly because there is not many people on at the moment. Granted, I'm playing like early in the evening, but still. Usually there's a bit more activity on these servers. Well, there's a page there, which that scout's gonna get. And what... Okay. Got that. Huh? What? Oh, it's the Borderland bosses. The Psycho and the Goliath. Right. Okay. Shit! Oh, how did it... Rotten timing! Okay, well... Shit. Okay. Oh, come on now. Oh, jeez. Let's go. Right. Well. You better goddamn scrape for me. Where are the other pages? He came out of nowhere. Damn. Ugh. Well, in any case, I'm going to call the episode here, so thank you for watching this video. If you like what you saw, throw this video a like. And if you want to see more content like this, subscribe to my channel. Until then, I'll see you in the next video.